Good news for commuters. The LRT2 Marikina-Pasig station is now open, linking the train line to nearby malls. Karen De Guzman joins us on the line for details. Karen, go ahead.
Good morning, Stanley. The LRT2 Marikina-Pasig station and Santa Lucia Mall link is now open to the public. On Tuesday, the Department of Transportation, together with the Light Rail Transit Authority and the Santa Lucia Land Incorporated, led the ribbon-cutting ceremony that connects the said mall to the LRT station. The link aims to provide easy passenger transfer coming from different establishments. Prior to the opening of the said link, commuters have to walk for around 15 minutes from the mall to the train station. Now, they enjoy the convenience of using the said connector.
Madali po yung pag-travel po namin kasi po may shortcut na po papuntang Santolo. And bali po mag-ano na lang po kami, jeep pa uwi.
Siyempre masaya po kasi for us, mas magiging convenient po yung travel. And yung mas ano, hindi na siya mainit. Kasi diba from before to, parang lalabas ka pa, tapos mainit, marami ding tao. So yun, masaya.
Stanley, this will not only benefit the train station but also the mall that will attract more mall goers. The LRT2 Marikina-Pasig station serves an average of 14,000 passengers daily, and this new link will help commuters to save their time and increase productivity. Stanley.
All right. Thank you so much, Karen.